soon. Heaven goes on and popping. On and popping. Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth? 24/7, 24/7, 365. It's real crazy right now. It's real crazy right now. The Vikings is up in here. Brooklyn is real thick right now. Don't get it twisted. Video City is here. Y'all stay tuned. The kick to print.
You make it every takeaway, man.
You heard that?
Remember me, it's your girl Nina B, Ravin' on Records On, and Video City's officially in the building. I want to thank you all for keeping it live right here with us, all my true Video City viewers and fans, and we're going to give you a great show. Why? Because we love you. We here at PJ's, it's Glamour's event. This is last week's winner, he just tore it down, but you're going to get a recap of everything that went on tonight. Why? Because Video City is here to let you know. I got my girl Jen holding me down too, so it's going to be a great episode. I also want you to keep it live. What? Because my man, Benny Negro, spent a special treat for us, so you gotta check that out. I gotta give a big plug to our sponsors, HotIndieMedia.com, your one-stop shop for all your needs as an independent artist. You guys check them out, but keep them locked here, because it's about to go down. Video City's officially in the building.
And I'm here at PJ's. We here at Fight Night Tuesdays with my man, Glamour. Say what's up.
What's up, baby? Fight Night Tuesday, April 8th, we back. We got MCs, they're gonna battle, they're gonna make it happen. That's what it is.
That's what's up, man. Now, you've been on Video City plenty of times. Tell everybody who didn't watch those 20 million times before that you, what you do, you take care of the people. So let them know what you do.
I do Fight Night Tuesdays at PJ Lounge in Harlem. I also manage an R&B group called Deuce, the number one R&B group in the world. And we do it here. We got a fight night battle. The winner get a meeting at Devon Mills. Shout out to my boy Freeze. And that's what it is. Shout out to Video City.
That's what's up, man. Let them know how they're going to get in contact with you. You know, them aspiring models, artists. You know what it is. Let them know.
Well, you can hit me up at glamourk9@gmail.com. Or you can call me at 646-236-4282. I'm looking for more MCs, so holler at me.
Definitely. Holler at Glamour. We're going to take it back to Killer Karen over at the Street Bar. We see y'all later.
What's good, Video City? This is your girl, Killer Karen, right here in Harrisburg, PA. I'm here with my boys. What are your names?
Jeez.
Problem Child.
CEO.
And what brought you guys here tonight?
I'm saying we just out here performing. We're originally from Reading, PA, Abiyat. I'm saying that we out here just doing this shit, trying to make everything real good.
You guys have a group name or?
Well, right now we're going with a lead man right now. His name is Jay Flow. And it's like a movement. He's up first and then everybody in our group got their own individual.
Oh, so you guys got like a little label thing going on. All right, that's what's up. You guys have a MySpace page for it?
Yeah, we got myspace.com/gspa, and we got www.jbonefloatyon.
All right, you guys, make sure you check that out, Video City.
We live at PJ's, bouncing to my man Spaz. Spaz is filling the building. I'm feeling it. Faces in the movement. You know how that goes. I got Young L and Jessica.
Fly guy. You already know, baby.
Yes, that's the fly guy. I'm feeling that. What's behind the name?
You already know. They're getting flashes out of the baby, so they
Why
just threw it to me. Huh?
Why so stressed?
Never stressed. You never stressed out here, baby. You already know.
Oh, they stressed the fly guy.
They stressed.
I That's high. What's good with you?
Man, just look out for the spotlight movement. That's what it is.
So let us know how we can link you up and find out more.
I mean, you get it to MySpace, myspace.com/MrTeamFly, MrTamFlyy. Check out that new single, Step Up, Step Out, Burn the Streets Up. I got another one dropping called Fresh, obviously. You know what I mean? You already know, need to be this my boo out here, man.
Yeah. So do you have a MySpace or somewhere that people can reach you?
Yeah, basically, Team Fly Music Group, Fly Boys Music Group, whatever. That's what it is, all of them. 137.
All right. Y'all link up with my boys. I'm chilling right here. I'm going to take it back to my homegirl, Jen, holding it down.
Hey, what's up? This is Jen, and we still here at PJ's at Fight Night Tuesdays. And we got Destin Allies up in here, and they looking hot. Looking hot. Look, she looks beautiful. Introduce yourself, baby.
I'm Young Queen, DA, repping Destin Allies.
And what about you?
Ainge West, the heart of Destin Allies.
All right, now, let everybody know at home a little bit about your group. I love the female and the male thing going on. That's cute. I like that. I like that.
Two more. It's Rick Roller and Pandemonium. Y'all probably know who that is. So, you know.
So, tell them about your group.
Well, our group, we've been doing this for a minute. Our song, we got a single called Get Loose With It. Our album be out this year. You know what I'm saying? Young Queen's back. I took a little break, but now we back. He's doing his hard body. So we came through playing our new joint. It's called Bubble Butt. That's going to be strong in the strip clubs. We got a song playing right now called Get Loose With It featuring Lil Jon. All we do is make hits all day. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I love it. I love it. She's so pretty. I like her. And he ain't too bad himself. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, anyway, y'all, so tell them your MySpace page so they can get in contact with you, get your CD. I'm sure you got something for them to download.
Yeah, you can go to my MySpace page. It's Ange West, The Ultimatum, coming soon. Or you can go to www.glowy22@hotmail.com. That's the only way you can put up my MySpace page.
All right, Video City, y'all. We're going to take it back to TZ in LA, and we'll see y'all later.
Bye.
Hey, yo, this is and Old Thug. No good visual. We out here. Going on right now. Video City, baby. They come out here supporting because they know how we do.
We're the greatest thing.
We are the greatest thing ever.
We are the greatest thing ever.
MySpace.com/local people. We're going to Video City, and you'll see our pale face on there, baby. We ain't no joke. I got fucking glasses on right now. I'm a rap champion, big baby. I'm no joke.
It's no joke.
Yeah, and that's the chicken out of costume. Old Dumb Raider. Electric is on Local People, Video City. Keep watching.
What up, what up? I'm here with the one and only DJ Jazz. Go. Let me know what you do.
What's going on? You caught me off guard. But what's going on with DJ Jazz right now? I'm doing something with FIT. I'm doing some weddings coming up. I got Orchard Beach coming up for the summer every weekend. The Underground Music Awards is going to be in August. Out at the Nokia Theater. We're not doing BB King this year. We're going to move to the Nokia. We've outgrown BB King. We got the Power Summit coming up at the end of May.
You know that's where it goes now.
Going into June, we got the Power Summit, courtesy of Urban Threshold. Got a lot of reunions coming up. Orchard Beach this weekend. Did I say that already? You know, I'm a little nervous.
Let them know. Y'all need to know what's going on. How can they reach out, link out to DJ Jazz? They want to book you or they want to hook up with you because they know you got the underground on lock and things like that. Let them know how they reach the kid.
I'm not giving out no info. If you want to find DJ Jazz, you come to BJ's Lounge or you come to Harlem Lanes, you'll find me. I'm not giving out no
number. You heard? Make the move.
Come look for me. You know
what I mean? Get on your job.
I'm the hardest working DJ in the world.
I feel you. He's telling you, you'll find him. Come find him, man. He's on his job. DJ Jazz, number one, because the streets say so. Take it back to you, Jen.